Yes, hello from Weissenfels, first day of World Championship, and it was, I think, the greatest and the best game for the fans. But what is your own impressions of the battle against Finland?
Yeah, it was a really tough game, and it was hard to play against Finland. They have a really good team, and I think they will play for the gold medal. So it was really hard for us also to come into the game. But I think we played a really good last period, and it was close. So it could also be another result.
What is your targets for the next two games?
Yeah, we have our road. We have our road and try to be on this road, and we will stay on it and go straight on for the next game. I don't think we have much to change for the next games. Yeah, I have to say many thanks to our fans. It was really great for the boys to play here, and it was like in Switzerland. Yes, it was great for us with this audience to play.